So I'm over in Sweden at the moment, and this is we've just been out and picked this huge number of chanterelles, which we are going to have on toast. Amazing. Wonderful. So we're just going to enjoy the fruits of our labour. Really nice. Well, we're just heading out for our pike fishing adventure on this lake.
Backa rakt bak bara, Robert. Rakt bak. Ja, vi har sidvind här så att du behöver fortsätta rakt bak.
This red post here before we can give it the gun.
Så får du sakta in. Inte bara gör nu inte bara så här bang utan gasa liksom försiktigt.
Oh yeah, I've got it. Yeah, there's an osprey sitting right on top of this tree here. This is the osprey's nest up this tree here. It's a great big thing.
Oliver, du ligger över morfars lina.
Well, this is us on our pike fishing trip. So far we haven't had a touch, but we've seen two ospreys, which is really nice. It's a lovely evening. It's not like your average lake fishing in England. This place is massive. Here's a smile for the camera boys. There's a somewhat expensive mistake here. It's not a great big house. and the trees up behind it. It's obviously been there for a long time. Yeah, that's
set the ground. I don't think it belongs here. I think they've been trying to save it.
All right. Yeah. Well, we're just on our slowly meandering our way back. I suspect we're going to get...
Sorry? I'm sorry.
I'm talking to this thing here. It's Gizmo. We're about to get...
Thank you.
Wednesday the 10th of August. And I've been away for a few days. I've had a bit of pike fishing in Sweden. But 4 hours with Lewis and my grandson and my son-in-law, we didn't get a sniff. But the boat ride across the lake was somewhat else. Quite exciting. So the first day back though, well, the river is still very low, it's doing very little. So I'll just come sit on the island at top to keep my eye on this water, this level. It seems to go up a little bit from when I was here last time. Anyway, I'll get the rods cast in and settle back. It's just beginning to rain a little bit. You can probably hear it, probably. It's now 20 to 6. I've just come down to Fordington just for a short session. It's 20 to 7 on August the 12th, 2016. The river's carrying maybe, it might be carrying 2 or 3 inches of extra water, which we haven't seen for a long time. It was very windy early on, but it's calmed down. Now it's sort of late in the evening. I'm just going to fish this streaming light on the far side and see what comes. Having blanked at Topcliff Mill on Wednesday, didn't get a sniff. There's still a lot of weed down the side here. We need a big flood to take it away, but no sign of that. We're talking about 90 degrees on Tuesday. God knows. We'll wait and see what comes of it. Anyway, I'll get these rods cast in and then we'll settle back and just enjoy the evening. Read the paper maybe. Well, there's a fair bit of rubbish coming down. We haven't seen that for a while. It just shows the water's up a little bit. And 3 ounce weights won't hold on this streamy, so I've just had to put some bigger weights on. Just to hold it in that streamy water. But it's now what, 7:15. A wonderful sunset. Tremendous. See it there reflected in the water. Absolutely beautiful. So far, not a tap. And it's now nearly 9 o'clock.